Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So the other night I took some side-by-side videos and pictures of the spectacular wolf moon that was over our city. I wanted to see which device, the Canon G7X Mark II with its 4.2 by 15 zoom lens or the new Samsung S21 Ultra with its 100 times zoom could take a clear, better picture. I started off with the G7X Mark II. It took some fiddling around to be honest with the ISO as the moon was super bright and blowing out every picture or video shot I tried. I then lowered the ISO to 160 and managed to snap a photo at full zoom. This is after running the picture through Photoshop at maximum magnification, and I'd say it turned out fairly decent. Moving on to the Samsung S21 Ultra and its 100x zoom, well, right away the phone camera was able to take great pictures. The road I was taking shots from was pitch black, which you'd never really know it by these shots, as the S21 was able to bring in so much light with the new light sensor incorporated into the camera. Zooming in and out was super simple, but the only challenge besides the minus 20 weather outside was the S21 Ultra at 100x magnification was quite difficult to handle as it was quite shaky. It took a few attempts and you needed to have a bit of patience to get that shot. Which is better? Well, that's a tough one, and that comes down to your own personal preferences. But for me, I'd have to give it to the S21 Ultra in the category of easy to use, no editing required, and much better zoom capabilities.